Okay, good morning students. Today problem discussion on increasing and decreasing function. Okay, now here one question is, find the interval in which the function, here the 2% that is given, now is increasing or decreasing. We know that what is the increasing, so any function is given, so any function is given, first find the f dash x, okay, first find the f dash x. Now for increasing function, f dash x is greater than 0, so find the interval. Okay, now for decreasing function, f dash x is less than 0. Okay, now these two cases already discussed about the last class. Okay, now here general solution. Now here f of x given, x plus 1 row whole cube into x minus 3 row whole cube. Okay, now find the first, find the derivative of u into v, let us say. Okay, so f dash x equal to u into derivative of v 3 into whole square plus v into derivative of this one 3 into x plus 1 row whole square. Now take out common here, 3 into x plus 1 whole square into x minus 3 row whole square. Here right, x plus 1 here plus x minus 2, x minus 3. Okay, so after simplification we get here x plus 1 row whole square x minus 3 row whole square into 2x minus 2, or if you take a common 2, 2 into 3 6, x plus 1 the whole square x minus 3 the whole square into x minus 1. Okay, now for increasing function, what is the condition? Now f dash x is greater than 0. Okay, now f dash x is greater than 0. Okay, now here this is the f dash x. Okay, now that means 6 into x plus 1 the whole square x minus 3 whole square into x minus 1 is greater than 0. Okay, so whatever of x, this is must be positive because here square is given, x plus 1 whole square, here x minus 3 whole square. If x equal minus 1, this is a 0, but not equal minus 1. If x equal 3, this is a 0. So except minus 1 and 3, the quadratic is must be greater than 0. Okay, or if we write greater than equal to 0, then this will exist. Okay, so that means here x minus 1 is greater than 0, so x is greater than 1. Okay, so what is the interval? Greater than 1. 1 say 3, but not equal to 3, union 3 say infinite. This is your interval. X is greater than 1, greater than 1, but not equal to 3. If x is equal to 3, this is a 0. The product is equal to 0, so it is greater than 0. That means on this interval, whatever of x is on this interval, then the function is increasing function. Okay, now next case for decreasing. So f dash x is less than 0. That means here 6 into x plus 1 the whole square, x minus 3 the whole square into x minus 1 is less than 0. Okay, so this is a positive and this is a positive, but here, so x minus 1 is less than 0, x is less than 1, 1 set down, but not equal to minus 1. Okay, so less than 1 up to minus 1, union minus 1 to minus infinity, but not equal to minus 1, because if x equal to minus 1, it's a 0, but not here less than 0, you will keep it. On this interval, the function is increasing function. On this interval, the function is decreasing function. Now this is a find the interval whether the function is increasing or decreasing. Okay. Now next one is here. Now next one is here. F of x is given, same logic. What is the f dash x, find out? Now second one. F dash x equal to, what is the derivative of log of 1 plus x? Now 1 by 1 plus x. Okay. Now what is the derivative of u into v? u by v, v into derivative of u, okay, minus u into u and v into derivative of u, then u into derivative of v by v square. Okay, now this one, or this part equal to 1 by 1 plus x minus 2. So here x minus x cancel out, 2 by x plus 2 rho whole square. Or you can write 1 by 1 plus x minus 4 by x plus 2 rho whole square. Okay, now, or you can write, so here f dash x is greater than 0. Or you can write, now this part equal to 1 plus x into x plus 2 whole square. Now here x plus 2 whole square, LCM taken up, 4 into 1 plus x, of this part equal to x square plus 4x plus 4 minus 4 minus 4x divided by 1 plus x into x plus 2 whole square. So f plus x equal to finally we get x square by 1 plus x into x plus 2 rho whole square. But here x is not equal to minus 1 and x is not equal to minus 2. Because even x equal to minus 1, this function is not differentiability. Okay. Now that's not this. When x is minus 2, is not different. Okay. Now for increasing function, what is the logic? Now f dash x is greater than 0. Okay. Now here, f dash x is greater than 0. What is f dash x? This is f dash x. Okay. So x square by 1 plus x, x plus 2 rho whole square is greater than 0. Okay. So what are the value of x? This is x square is always positive. This is also positive, but not x equal to minus 1. So x is not equal to minus 1. So what is the logic? So 1 plus x is must be greater than 0, x is greater than minus 1. If x is greater than minus 1, then this part is positive and this is also positive, but not equal to minus 2. So minus 1 up to minus 2, union minus 2 to 1, union 1 to infinity. Okay. 1 to infinity. Okay, minus 1 to minus not equal to minus 1. Yes, now this is equal. Okay, now similarly, second case find out less than 0. Okay, when x is less than minus 1. Okay, now these two are example of find the integral. Okay, now next one is, okay, now another two examples, find same. Now find the integral whether the function is increasing or decreasing. Okay, now here given f of x equal to sin x plus cos x. Okay, now second one is f of x equal to x by log x. Now these two are, this is a very important for our board exam. Okay, now first one. Okay, so first find the derivative. Okay, so you are given f of x equal to sin x plus cos x. Okay, so what is f plus x? Derivative of sin x is cos x. Derivative cos x equal to minus sin x. Okay. Now for increasing function, f dash x is greater than 0. Okay. Now here cos x minus sin x is greater than 0. Or cos x is greater than sin x. Or tan x, or you can write sin x is less than cos x. Okay, implies tan x is less than 1. At what interval and what is the value of x? So tan x is less than 1. So now second part, now tan theta is negative second and fourth quadrant, tan theta is negative. first quadrant all are positive. Yes or no? Now here 10 means the third is also positive. But here is, this is a 584. When theta equal to 45 degree, equal to 1, but less than 1. Less than 1 means this side. If you take the greater than 5/4, is greater than 1. Okay. Now, here write on interval, write on -5/2 to 5/2. Okay. Or also can write 0 to 2 pi. Okay. Now, -5/2 to 5/2. So, what is the interval? Now, here 0 to 5/4, then -5/2 to 0. All can write. So, -5/2 to 0 union, or we can write -5/2 to 5/4. If 5/4. Okay. No, sorry. -5/2 to 0 and 0 to 5/4. Because x equal to 0 is also equal to 10, 0 equal less than 1. Or you can write -5/2 to 5/4. Okay. Now, for degree function, f dash x is greater than 0. Okay. Now, same logic. 10x is greater than 1. So, 10x is greater than 1 means 5/4 to 5/2. So, now for degree function, f dash x is less than 0. F dash x means here cos x, or you can write here like cos x minus sin x is less than 0, or cos x less than sin x, keep looking madam, or sin x is greater than cos x, 10x is greater than 1. So here write 10x is greater than 1. Okay, so greater than 1 means 5/4 to 5/2. Okay, so at -5/2 to 5/2, on which interval the function is increasing or decreasing? When 5/4 to 5/2 is increasing, decreasing function, greater than 1. When -5/2 to 5/4 is increasing function. Okay, now next one, another example is, now here f of x is equal to x by log x. Okay, but x is not equal to here log x, we know that. Suppose for example f of x is equal to log x. What is the domain of this function? X is most of it greater than 0. So less than 0 is not defined. Okay. Now here 1 by log x given. So here x is not equal to 1 also. Because if x is equal to 1, log 1 equal to 0, 1 by 0 is not defined. Okay. Now f dash x. Derivative of u by dv. Okay. So v into derivative of u minus u into derivative of v. What is the derivative of log x? 1 by x by log x square, or log x minus 1 by log x whole square, or log x minus log e also you can write, log e also you can write, here log e equal to 1. Okay, or you can write this one as you like. Okay, log x square. Okay, now for increasing function, here now for increasing function, f dash x is equal to 0. So what is the f dash x? This is f dash x, or you can write this one, or log x minus 1 by log x whole square is equal to 0. So here what are the value of x? Log x is whole square is positive, but conditionally x is not equal to 1. Okay, so log x minus 1 is greater than 0. Log x is greater than 1. Or you can write x is greater than e. Or you can write also log x is greater than log e. Or x is greater than e. Okay. When x is greater than e, so that means e is infinite. This is for increasing function. Now for decreasing function, f dash x is less than 0, log x minus 1 whole square is less than 0, log x minus 1 is less than 0, so log x is less than 1, so less than 1 means less than e, or x is less than e. E is come minus infinity but not equal to 1. Because when x is equal to 2.7183, okay? But when x is equal to 1, so this function is not defined. So less than e but not equal to 1. Now these two are example for finding the. Now here another two example. So that the function f of x equal to 2x plus cot inverse x plus log of root over 1 plus x square minus x is increasing on real number. Whatever of x on real number, so the function is here increasing. That means f dash x is greater than 0 for whatever of x. Okay. Now this is a first one. The second one is f of x will e to power x by x power p. Okay. It is strictly increasing function for x is greater than p is greater than 0. Okay. So the first one. Now we are given f of x given. So find the f dash x. What is the f dash x? What is the derivative of 2x is 2. What is the derivative of cot inverse x? Minus 1 by 1 plus x square. Okay. So what is the derivative of log x? 1 by x. By using the chain rule, then derivative of this one, 1 plus x square root 1 by 2, so 1 by 2 root over 1 plus x square into 2x, okay, now derivative of x equal to minus 1, or 2 to cancel out, okay, or this one equal to 2 minus 1 by 1 plus x square plus root over 1 plus x square minus x, then HCM is take out common root over 1 plus x square, so x minus root over 1 plus x square, now you will take out common minus and cancel out, so 2 minus 1 plus x square divided by here minus take out common x minus root over 1 plus x square minus x by root over 1 plus x square minus x into 1 by 1 plus x square. Okay, now this is control. Okay, so here 2 minus 1 by 1 plus x square minus 1 by 1 plus x square root of this one. Okay, so now so that the function is increasing, that means this is f dash x. Okay, now this is f dash x. So whatever of x, so f dash x is must be greater than 0. Dekho. Now f dash x, so f dash x, that means here whatever of now f dash x 2 minus 1 by 1 plus x square minus 1 by root over 1 plus x square. Okay, so first point was x square is always say is greater than equal to 0. If x is equal to 0, then this is a greater than equal to 0. So 1 plus x square is always greater than 0. Whatever of x, if x is equal to 0 and this is a 0, otherwise a is greater than 0. But 1 plus x square is always positive. Similarly, 1 by root over 1 plus x square is also greater than 0. Okay. Similarly, 1 by 1 plus x square is also greater than 0. And 1 by root over 1 plus x square is always greater than 0. Okay. So, therefore, so f dash x is always greater than 0 for all x belongs to real number for all x belongs to the variable of x. So this is always positive. Okay. Now this is the first one. Now second one is, now second one. Now your f of x will give it. Now what is the f of x find out? Now same logic. What is the derivative of uyb? We know that derivative of uyb v into derivative of u minus u into derivative of v by v square. Okay. Now here same logic. Use the formula v into derivative of e to bar x equal to e to bar x minus u into derivative of x bar p. P is the parameter constant. So p into x bar bar p minus 1 divided by x bar of p of whole square. Okay. Or you can write x bar p e to bar x minus e to bar x into p x bar p by x. Okay. Divided by x to the power p of whole square. Or x bar p e to power x x minus e to power x p x bar p. The LCM taken common x into x bar p of whole square. Okay. Or so x bar p e to power x taken common x minus p divided by x into x bar p the whole square. Okay. Now here strictly increasing function. So f dash x is always is greater than 0. Okay. So here f dash x means x bar p e to power x x minus p x x bar p whole square is always greater than 0. Okay, so we know that e to power x is always positive, whatever of x, this is a curve, this is a curve. Okay, because suppose f of x equal to e to power x, what is the domain? Domain of the function is real number. Domain of function is real number, we can write minus infinity to plus infinity, but range of the function is always positive, greater than 0. 0 to infinite, but not equal to 0. So e to power x is always greater than 0. Similar, p is a positive or negative. So x is greater than 0. So x over p is always greater than 0. Okay. So this is a greater than 0. X over p is greater than 0. E to power x is greater than 0. So that means x minus p is always greater than 0. X is also greater than 0. This is a greater than 0. X bar p the whole square is always positive, so x is greater than p. Now proof, or it is also greater than 0. Okay, now this is proof. Okay, now this is the example. Now next example is, now another example. This is a very very important example for board exam. Okay, now show that the function 2 sin x plus 10 x is greater than equal to 3 x for all x belongs to 0 to pi by 2. On that means on first quadrant. Now this is f of x is greater than 0. Okay. Now here f of x equal to, let's say, 2 sin x plus 10 x minus 3 x. Let us say. Okay. Now we have to show that this f of x is greater than 0 on this interval. Okay. Now, what is the f of x find out? Derivative of sin x is cos x. Derivative of tan x is sec square x. Derivative of 2, 3x is 3. So, minus 3 is minus 3. Okay. Now, f of x is greater than 0 on this interval, 0 to pi by 2. Okay, let us see. When x is greater than 0, if let us see if equal to 0, let us see if equal to 0, cos 0 equal to 1, 2 into 1 is 2, sec 0 equal to 1, 2 plus 1 is 3, minus 3, so is equal to 0. But here greater than 0, if we take 45 degree, let us say 45, x is equal to pi by 4, Okay, let us say, what is the address of 2 pi by 4? 2 cos 45 equal 1 by root 2. What is the sec 45? Root 2 row square. So 2 minus 3 root 2 plus 2 minus 3 root 2 means 1 point something. 2 plus 3 point is something minus 3 is getting 0. So on this interval it's always positive. Okay. Now if you take x equal to 0, let us say, if you take f of x equal to 0, what is the f of x? F of 0, 0, here 0, 0, 0. Now is equal to 0. Okay. Therefore, f of x is equal to 0 on interval on x belongs to 0 to pi by 2. Therefore, f of x means 2 sin x plus 10 x minus 3x is equal to 0 or greater than equal to 0. If equal to 0, 0, that means 2 sin x plus 10x is greater than equal to 3x. Now, on proof, on this interval, okay, on x belongs to 0 to pi by 2. Okay, now this is a suitable example for finding the interval where the function is increasing and decreasing. Okay. Now next class we have discussed about the maximize, minimize. Okay. Now, okay.